What's good?
Morning.
6:55 a.m. Battery's 100%. As you can see, it's very, very dark outside right now. We're on our way to Vignales. Early start today. Going with a gym couple. Probably vlog with them as well.
It's got a jungle.
It's got caves. It's got a cigar factory, coffee factory, I think, as well.
Yeah.
Plus a massive painting.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see. And yep, it's raining as well. Brilliant. Cool. Oh yeah, and I'm wearing boots with shorts. Never thought that would happen. Cool beans. See.
So we just got to the lobby, and this is our taxi for the day. Pretty sweet, right? It's a 6-seater. It's a 6-seater. Pretty sweet. The driver's called Raulito. You got it. It's gonna be good. Catch up in a bit. Here about 2 hours. The time is 9:10, 9:11. We're about 2 hours into our journey in this old car. There's three big guys in the back, and this is Patrick. Say hi, Patrick. Yeah. Yeah, and we're all very tired because we left early in the morning. Sorry about that. Yeah, 2 hours in. Bums are aching. This is not that comfortable. Let me just show you the car from the inside. The driver and the guy. That's Stephanie. Patrick's wife, I think. Yeah, we're going through. Anything else to say, Zoe?
Lots of good people.
Yeah, not much. We'll catch up with you when we're in Vignales.
Tobacco seed. Very, very popular around the world because the tobacco or the Cuban tobacco seeds are very, very good ones.
That's some salmon.
Mm. Yeah, salmon, yeah.
It's a cigar plantation, can't you see, because the sun. This is where they plant the tobacco over here. The sweet potato there, and it's got these views in it. And then in here, this is where they actually, this is where they dry out the leaves for the tobacco. They don't actually have any in here right now, but they dry out the leaves here. They got the equipment here. Look, this is where this is the plow. Try and get it. It's the plow there, and then this is the thing that they put on the ox's back, just to basically pull the plow along. It's quite cool. It's like a proper rural. Literally, this is just their family business. It's just to make cigars and grow stuff. It's pretty cool.
It's bear dodge.
It's legit bear dodge.
Yeah, but it's alright, isn't it? Yeah,
they sell like
20, yeah, and they're all like tax-free cigars. No band on them, but they're really cheap. But I don't know, it seems a bit.
We're going to have an issue getting through this customs. We're trying to have
it. Okay, you are.
We're putting them on YouTube, we're smuggling cigars through customs.
If we made it, if this vlog, if you see this vlog, you know we made it.
What's good? What's the time?
Time is 12:15.
12:17, yeah, virtually, yeah. And we're out here in the cave.
Out here with
Patrick and Stephanie. It's actually very quiet. The guy's waiting for us, actually. I think he's gone without us.
It's pretty damn cool.
There you go. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, so we're just walking through this cave on our way to our boat trip.
We just walked down now.
Yeah, we'll catch up with you in a bit.
Cool. Safe.
Damn. No.
Ah. Damn, people. And the lighter. Cool. Safe.
Hola, amigos. We're currently on a boat through the cave. Look at this. I'm just going to flip around the camera to show you. So what is this? Some Pirates of the Caribbean shit.
Jurassic Park shit out here.
We just came through this hole, didn't we? Oh, I just dropped my phone. That's not good. We need to get off the boat. Just get off the boat. I can show you properly, one sec.
We literally just came through this hole there. I honestly don't believe how this boat fit through that hole there, but it did. It's quite hidden in the map. It's pretty damn beautiful. This is the waterfall that we almost fell down. It's a bit mad. Really.
Here he is, the main man.
Jeez.
Which beat the
tweet? Day and sound. Jurassic Pop shit out here, bro.
Hello. The shredded one is the one we're getting. It's very good. It's a Cuban style, yeah. Shredded. It's very good.
What's it, the one? Or
the shredded. Patrick was shredded. Ordering lunch.
The top one.
Okay. With the
tomato sauce.
Chicken.
Yeah, buddy.
No beef. Comes down to a chicken. Comes down to a chicken.
Hola, amigos.
On the wrong side.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, there you go. Spell it. What's good, people?
How are you doing?
We've eaten.
So, we've had food.
We're all feeling good
beautiful
now.
Beautiful restaurant, and we just come to this mural. Okay. It's painted by the locals, and they refresh the paint every 5 years.
Some Jurassic Park
just,
shit out here.
Just
man.
Gonna show you the mural, right? Is that
massive?
It's absolutely huge. I don't know if you can
it's
tell
what,
how
100 meters
away.
It's 100 meters away.
It's a good to get easy. 100, 200 meters, 150 meters away. And that is 200 meters that way, and like 150 meters that way up. Absolutely huge. It depicts the evolution. I'll pick this up again when we're closer. Cool.
So here's the mural close up. It's mad. It depicts the history of evolution. It's very, very cool. So it goes from obviously the mollusks kind of things over here, and then you have the and you have the dinosaurs, and you have the animals, and then you have the humans. It's absolutely huge. I don't know if you can, I can get across the scale of this, but it's literally up a thing, up a cliff. And the views from the other side aren't that bad either. Like, if you just stand in front of it, just look. It's like some Jurassic Park out here, mate. But yeah, no, it's pretty damn stunning. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, let's see if we can get the better view for you guys. Oh. Yeah, people, you've got to come here and see this. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I don't know how they paint this. It's crazy.
What's good,
hello,
people?
Amigos.
What's the time?
It is 3:36.
Yeah.
Battery percentage is about 50%.
Missed out on the viewpoint.
Yeah, it's a bit crying. Like, he just missed it out, which is a bit
basically
annoying,
but something to do with the police.
Yeah, but we couldn't go back because the police wouldn't let us.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Oh yeah, Patrick's here. What's good, Patrick? Stephanie's here. Can you see Stephanie? Yeah, Stephanie.
Yes.
Turn around. Hey, what's good? Stephanie's
hey.
Out.
It's raining.
What's
up?
Thomas. It's raining at the moment. And the driver.
We need more ice in front.
Thomas here. Sorry?
We need more ice in front.
We need more ice in front.
The driver don't
can
see the street.
As you can see, it's
literally the visibility is so poor.
man. You can't see, literally can't see anything.
Out the rain.
Yeah.
You gotta look at the silver linings
of
these things.
Alright, man. Well, yeah, we did three quarters of the things we wanted to do today. We did the, what did we do? We did the, we saw the old man rolling a cigar. That was Patrick's dream.
Yeah.
Got that done. He wasn't old enough though, was he?
He was not old enough.
we did the boat trip and the cave walking. And then we did the mural as well. Yeah, so we did like three out of four. That was the main things we did. Oh my god. But yeah, cheers.
So yeah, we've got a 4-hour drive home now. We'll catch you in a bit.
2.5 maximum.
Inside joke. So.
There are a special team.
Genuinely don't know how it's literally. This is exactly what it looks like in the video. What it looks like in real life. I don't know how he's driving this. That is really.
Look at his face.
Look at it.
Bro, I'm not happy, man.
It's midnight.
It's like 4 o'clock at night, and I just go to sleep, bro.
It's midnight.
We got back
from Vinales. We actually got back ages ago. We got back about 7:30, 8 o'clock, had dinner. Chilled out on the beach under the stars. It was pretty nice.
It wasn't romantic. We were with people. It wasn't romantic.
Yeah, no, we were with Patrick and Stephanie. It was a good evening. He's not tired.
I went to check Wi-Fi.
He went to check Wi-Fi. It didn't work.
I still don't know if my choices have gone through yet.
Bloody hell, my god. Destination choices.
Okay, I'm awake now. What's good?
What's good, people?
I'm not awake.
I'm so tired.
Oh, dear.
This geese wakes up at like 6 o'clock in the morning, man.
It's fine. Like, 6 hours sleep. It's
bro.
Fine. We'll sleep. We'll sleep a bit today. Last full day tomorrow. I don't want to go back, I'll be honest. It's just so good here. But I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Just wanted to say goodnight, guys.
Safe, people.
Safe.